Hey guys, how are you doing? After updating to iOS 17, iPhone users have started to experience various bugs and problems. I have covered some of the common bugs and problems that users are experiencing in our recent episode, iOS 17 Bugs and Problems, and explaining the overall user experience. If you are using iOS 16 and planning to update to iOS 17, I leave a link to this video in the description and in the first comment to check it out before updating to the latest iOS 17 version. It is stable and it is good, but there are a few compromises that users have to make, and one of such problem that users are experiencing recently even after updating to the iOS 17 is the phone app storage keeps on increasing. Since iOS 16, the phone app wasn't even reaching 500 MB of storage or 1 GB of storage for most users, but after updating to the iOS 17 and 17.0.1, 0.2 and 0.3 version, and even with the latest 17.1 version, the phone app keeps on increasing the storage, you know, the overall size of the application, and Apple really need to do something to address this bug or, you know, implement some optimization to reduce the size of the phone application. 1 GB is not a big deal for some users. You know, we normally have 128 GB or 256 GB storage of iPhone. You know, most of the users have a higher amount of storage, but when it comes to the contact poster feature that iOS 17 has brought to the iPhone, where high resolution photos that creates the depth effect when a caller calls to your iPhone, where only it'll work if you have the contact of the fellow iPhone user. For such incoming caller, high resolution photo storage, I think it has started to consume more than 1 GB for some users. This one shows 768 MB, and here you can see this one is 2.31 GB. So it'll be keep on changing according to your usage about the number of contacts that you have enabled the contact poster for, or it automatically syncs and downloads when a fellow iPhone user that you have stored in your contacts book calls you, and it automatically syncs, you know, if they are also running the iOS 17 and have contact poster configured properly with their phone application. So this is the main reason that many users are seeing that the phone app keeps on increasing the overall storage in size, you know, based on my observation. If you think any other possible reasons are there, kindly mention them in the comment section. It'll be helpful for understanding it better. So this is definitely, you know, some sort of optimization that needs to be done from Apple side. And recently I have submitted a feedback to Apple also to consider and implement some optimization at iOS 17 level, you know, to reduce the overall phone storage size. It is not going to be a problem right now, but when we start to receive calls from fellow iPhone users in upcoming days, it will definitely going to be an issue. Whether you are syncing high resolution photos or not, it will be automatically downloaded, and the phone app may be around like 5 GB or even it will touch 10 GB in size if you have more iPhone users in your contacts. That is going to be a worrying thing. Even though you are using iCloud paid storage plan, it is going to be a never-ending story where you need to keep on updating your iCloud storage to free up some space from your device and to have a periodical backup of your important data and content. So I hope this video helped you to understand the reason behind why the phone app keeps on increasing the storage, overall storage in size. Feel free to share this video with your friends and followers. You know, they may also have similar question in their mind, or some people may not aware about this problem. And I'll leave a link to the Apple product feedback section. You can fill out a small form to inform Apple that the phone app is keep on consuming more storage in your iPhone. They may consider to fix it in upcoming update. I hope this information helped you. Thank you. And for more useful iPhone, iPad and Mac related tips, don't forget to subscribe. Have a wonderful day.